Just sit right back, you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip. Started from a trumpet board aboard a tiny ship. Aboard a tiny ship. The mate, he was a mighty man. The skipper, brave and sure. The passengers that sailed in for 3 hours tour. On a 3 hours tour. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. Not for the courage of the fearless crew, the meadow would be lost. The meadow would be lost. The ship ran ground on a charted desert isle with Gilligan, the skipper too. The millionaire and his wife, the moving star and the rest, here on Gilligan's Isle, here on Gilligan's Isle.